Okay. Alright, guys, we are back for round two on Half-Life Alyx. And I spelt it right this time. With the Y and everything. So. And then also one other thing, I spoke to a friend about the little crawler things, and I guess they actually are called head crabs. I was just making some weird, thought it was gonna be a funny joke on that little shrine that guy was doing, but I was beaten to it. I was actually thinking it was gonna be head, like head lice, but I couldn't think of the word lice, so I just threw in crabs, and well, yeah. All right, so let's see what we got here once we're loaded. I went back and watched part of the stream just to make sure everything was good sound-wise. And you guys can't see the map that's in front of me, unfortunately. But there is like a giant like city layout map. And yeah. It shows you where you've been and some of the other areas. Now, what was I doing? Hello? One second, I feel very laggy. Let me do a real quick double check to make sure everything's running where it's supposed to. Alright, I think I got it. Or it could just be the zone, too. Oh, yeah, I think it's the zone.
Just gonna roll with these jeans that I've got.
Yeah, I'm kind of agreeing there. These guys are not the friendliest bunch, are they? I still think their hands looks like the witch off of Left 4 Dead, which she was like scary. A friend and I were staring out of like a two-story window. We were playing one time, and we threw a Molotov cocktail, thinking that we're two stories up. She can't get to us in time before she dies. So we threw it out the window. It hit her. And she goes running right into the building and then disappears. You know, not a problem. You can hear her screaming. It's not like a murder. But you can hear her screaming in the background, you know, no real big issue or anything, and then it stops. So it's like, okay, you know, we'll be good, you know, it's all fine. So we're kinda sitting in the corner watching the door, making sure nobody's there, you know, got our guns pointed up there. And then all of a sudden, when the screaming stopped, we sat there and waited and waited and nothing. So it's like, oh, okay, not a problem. So we go running downstairs, and as soon as we come around the damn corner, she's right there. Like, literally right here, just clawing out her freaking lip face. And we were screaming at each other. It was great. Ooh. Oh man.
3 shots left.
I wish I knew it took more than 2. That would have been nice. I guess I should have guessed from the freaking 2, but hey, what do I know? Okay. Double shot. No. I'm good on that. Burst fire. Once again, no, I'm good on that. So, let's go with a laser sight. Reminds me of that box.
Oh, that should come in handy.
Oh. Yeah, I'll say so. I like that. That is actually really cool. I will call that good, actually. Save some of my resin for next time. Speaking of which, Oh, hey, you're human. Well, you were human. Alright, come on, flashlight. Any fucking time. Must have got you in the head more than once. I'll take that. Yeah, let's go for it. Cat scared the crap out of me. Okay. What do we got going on here? That's not nice.
the last of them.
Good, because we don't have much time.
I like how this just becomes normal now. Thank you. Okay. Ah.
There's a control station override nearby. Plenty of time to get the override back online. All right, I'll be able to stop the train right here.
You sure you can do that?
Absolutely. You just need to activate the terminal.
Nice.
Then you'll need to be ready for a fight. They're not going to give up your dad easily.
I'll be ready.
Must be a battery around here somewhere. in. It'll only take a second. You're doing great.
Yep, doing great. No worries. No worries. No worries. No worries.
I skipped training day.
Yeah. Wow. You okay?
I'm okay. Let's go find Dad.
What the hell are those?
I don't know. But we need to find Dad.
Yeah, no, I know. I've just never seen those before.
Look like graboids.
That's your dad's prisoner pod.
Oh my god. Where's Dad? Dad? Dad?
I don't like that noise.
Dad!
I'm over here, honey. I need help. Hurry.
Okay. I'm gonna reach out and pull you up. It's gonna be okay. You ready?
Yeah, I'm good.
Give me your hand.
Can't to assist
there.
You now.
I'm gonna figure out how to get over to you.
No! Alex, listen! The thing Russell and I found is some sort of super weapon.
A super weapon?
It's something big. They got it here in the QZ in some kind of vault. But they're about to move it. Where, I don't know, but it's gonna be soon.
Then we gotta steal it before they do.
Yes! And look, I managed to pocket this combine data pod. If I can decrypt it, we can figure out how to use their weapon against them.
So what's the plan?
You head to the vault. I'll take this thing back to Russell's and get to work.
Wait, where is the vault?
Dad, where's the vault?
Look to the northern star.
Yes, look to the star, got it. Dad?
It's right in the middle of the QZ, and it's big. Get above ground and see what you can find.
I will accompany the Eli Bat and ensure his safety.
Great. Thank you.
This This is making me very uneasy.
Dad, I'm gonna go find this vault.
Yo! Stay safe, baby. I love you.
I love you too.
I love you too.
Thank you.
All right, creepy dude, I'll give you a plus one. I guess I can help save your people.
Hey, Russ, keep an eye out for Dad, okay?
I'll let you know if he gets here. When he gets here.
Gets my stomach every time. Alright, so creepy monster dude is actually on our side. I'll take it. And he eats those damn spider things. So, head crabs. There we go, head crabs. Yes. He eats them, so win-win for me. I think.
You know, it got a bit messy back there, but we did get Dad back.
Yeah.
What?
That's probably gonna draw some attention. Not probably, actually. It's definitely drawing attention. Look, they're looking for you now, okay? So just be careful.
Kinda goes with the territory, right?
You know, if we can get this weapon, we could change things forever.
Yeah.
I know we've only been working together for a few hours now, but I want you to know I'm proud of you. Okay, you're under a lot of pressure here.
Wow. Russ.
So much pressure, in fact, that I hesitate to even bring it up. But I did notice that when you reached out for your father's hand, had he actually grabbed it, his grip would have crushed all the delicate senses in the Russells.
Ah. Okay.
Totally understandable, and would have been worth it, by the way, in this case.
Right.
Having said that, I have a hard time imagining another situation where that would have been the case. And much like your father, the Russells are priceless. Okay, so just, you know, moving forward.
Russ, I promise your gloves are safe with me.
Ooh. Never a good drink around when you need one. Haven't seen a shoe polish station in a long time. Ah, that's why I'm up here. How? How do you expect us to get in there? Maybe it was upstairs. Or not.
Alex.
Yep. Nope. Whoops. It almost looked like I've kind of floated on down there, too, though. Okay. I have someone watching me. Hello. No.
You know, it got a bit messy back there, but we did get Dad back.
Yeah.
What?
That's probably gonna draw some attention. Not probably, actually. It's definitely drawing attention. Look, they're looking for you now, okay? So just be careful. You know, if we can get this weapon, we could change things forever.
Yeah. If.
Look, I know we've I've only been working together for a few hours now, but I want you to know I'm proud of you. Okay, you're under a lot of pressure here.
Wow. Russ.
So much pressure, in fact, that I hesitate to even bring it up, but I did notice that when you reached out for your father's hand, had he actually grabbed it, his grip would have crushed all the delicate senses in the Russells.
Ah, okay.
Totally understandable, and would have been worth it, by the way, in this case.
Right.
Having said that, I have a hard time imagining another situation where that would have been the case. And much like your father, the Russells are priceless. Okay, so just, you know, moving forward.
Russ, I promise your gloves are safe with me.
Unless I fall off this again, in which case... Sorry. Need a key card, huh? Thank you. Aw. It's for you. Need a blue card. I am pretty sure I'm gonna need to get in there eventually. Oh. Hi.
Dad said he stole some files about this weapon.
Well, when it comes to Combine data encryption...
You're my guy?
Eli's your guy.
Oh.
Systems, robotics, networks, I can make short work of those.
But not data encryption.
Might as well be an alien language. Well, it is an alien language. Anyway, look, Eli's your guy.
Oh yeah, let's just go down the creepy-ass elevator. What can possibly go wrong? Yep, I know it. Come on.
Yeah. Your dad didn't mention it was floating.
So even if we make it there, we still have to get up to it.
Oh, the cables! Look at all the cables attached to it. All we have to do is follow them.
And break whatever's at the other end.
And down comes the vault. Simple. Easy to follow. Yeah, I like this plan.
Doing good, doing some streaming. Come on. Thank you. So I got my blue data card, I got my orange data card. Big floaty thing in the sky. So what, we went from drinking to smoking now? I didn't think that would work.
Have you heard any combine chatter about Dad escaping?
No, nothing. It's all about sending reinforcements into the quarantine zone.
On the plus side, that means Dad is still on his way back to you. We'd have heard if they'd recaptured Eli Vance.
And on the downside,
getting to the vault isn't going to get any easier.
One shot. Nothing here. Someone texted me. I feel loved. On every day, there doesn't end in Y. Oh, hey, I missed one. Okay, So do I not need the cards anymore? Only stores ammo and resin.
Total waste of grenade.
Worth it.
Agreed.
Ooh, I'm a stomach lurch again. Hey. Fine.
Up, zombie.
Look out. Don't sound too enthused, Alex. People might think you enjoy this. I saw resin. Right there. Okay. All that for a shotgun shell. I'm not going to complain. Every shot matters. Another grenade, hey. Got 25 resin, I'm almost dead. Or you could say I'm half-life. punny, I know.
Thank you.
You're lucky. Oh, hey. I can only store 2 grenades. Why give me so many? I don't get it. But don't get me wrong. Hey, you want to give me lots of grenades? I'll be more than happy to take up on that. So non-organic stuff can go through. There's nothing. I can do here. No, nothing I can do over here. Oh, I see. This is why he gave me all the grenades, huh?
Yes.
Nice run.
Wow, that was weird. Oh. Yeah.
Wow, my gun's looking pretty good.
Russ, come on. At this point, it's kind of our gun.
So I may not use burst fire. But two shots wouldn't be quite bad, but... three is a little on the overkill side. It's a rifle, I don't think I'd mind, but... oh shit. That was anticlimactic. Did he trip over the bucket? Feel I'm gonna need you soon.
Amazing.
Incoming, Alex!
All that for two shotgun shells and resin, huh? I can't complain too much. That works. Yeah, I kept that damn grenade. Now I'm worried. Now I'm very worried.
Three shots left.
Oh, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. I hope the sound and everything's coming through fine.
10 million star.
I am. Why are you saying it like that?
No. The Vortigaunt said, look to the northern star to help his friends. Which sounds like Vortigaunt nonsense, but I guess it isn't.
Oh, yeah. That does make more sense. That's some sort of combine substation. They usually generate power and host security protocols.
Like the power and security you need for a giant vault.
Awesome, thank you. I'm still really new to streaming in general, so I'm still trying to get a lot of the stuff down properly. A lot of my older videos, the voice is really low because of the microphone I use. And with this VR microphone, it actually comes out a lot cleaner, so I can actually get more sound out of it. Just sounds eerie. Can I go to the window? I can go to the window. Oh, I found a loading point. Hey! Let's see. As I said in my first stream, though, I know literally next to nothing about the Half-Life lore. So, if I perceive things wrong, not my fault. Hopefully not my fault. Oops. Oh, wow. Oh, these things look uglier up close. So far, I've seen three of them. You got the little white ones, these big burly ones, which take a little bit more ammo to take out. And then you got those armored ones, which I'm not a real big fan of. What the fuck was that?
That was weird.
And the power's out. Looks like we're taking the stairs.
Okay, that scared me. Okay. Let's try this again. Huh. lot of creepy crawly stuff in here.
Breaker boxes. Let's go back to the elevator plan. I'm gonna get the power back on.
I'm not a fan of the elevator plan. I prefer something a little safer. Two grenades and two health packs. Two grenades and a health pack. Open. Open. Thank you.
Here we go.
This hotel is ancient. The wiring's gonna be a real rat's nest.
Okay, but what's this lead to? To an outdoor socket. And I want for this. Okay. I think I got it up and going again. Double check. That's good for there. This goes. What does that go to? This is not going to be fun at all. All right, let's get all this out of the way. It's a breaker box. Okay, so did I want this actually to come this way? Goes down there. I want that to come up and around.
Power's back on. Let's check the elevator.
Okay. I don't like the elevator idea still. Good. And then that goes into the wall.
Boom. Power back on.
Alright, good night, Stewie. Thank you for watching and thank you for the subscription.
Looks like we're taking the ladder.
I don't want to take ladder. Ladder's just... ugh.
This is overgrown. How dangerous do we think this stuff is?
Well, it is spores from another dimension, so probably, yeah, extremely. But a rare opportunity to examine alien flora up close.
You can keep whatever's in that fridge. I think I'm good. fuck was that? I think those explode. I don't want to waste too much ammo on them.
Oh, this stuff reeks.
Oh, really? What does it reek like? Be specific.
Like a rotting animal mixed with ammonia.
Mixed with ammonia. Okay.
Yeah. Nice. Heavy enough, I need two hands to move. Wow. Definitely a good thing I kept those grenades. I'm probably gonna need them. Bye. Or not. All right, so it shoots lightning from its butt. Great. Thank you.
3 left.
My little frickin' gremlin.
Two shells left.
Oh shit.
Alex! Alex, what happened?
There was like a dog looking lightning thing.
Oh. Sorry, I missed that.
I killed it, and it crapped out this thing.
Oh, that was interesting. So I have one grenade. Was a pain to kill, I'll tell you what. Just getting shocked like that. That was weird.
take me up to the substation.
You sound way too excited for this. I get the feeling I'm gonna fall down there. Ooh, my stomach is uneasy. Shit. Yeah. In the hole. What did you think was gonna happen, you fucking idiot? Ah, back to the ball. Thank you.
equipment? It went into a dead guy.
No.
Yes. I had to shoot both of them. It was nuts, Russell.
It sounds nuts.
Oh, it was.
Oh, it's wrong way. I'm a deep shit.
Shouldn't Dad be back by now?
Well, let's think about it, Alex. He's on foot, moving at 3 miles an hour. Plus, he's a fugitive. He's only got one leg. There's obstacles, no direct path. You know what? I'm not gonna lie to you. He should be back by now.
Yeah. So I should be worried.
Normally, yes. But you're the one headed towards the danger. So, I'd say we should be the ones worried about you.
I could really use a lot of ammo right about now. So pink, pink, orange, orange, red, red. Interesting. That was a nice twist on the puzzle. Autoloader. Oof. Stretch.
Oh wow, check it out. My gun just keeps getting better and better.
You know, Russ, technically, I don't think there's a whole lot of your gun left anymore.
I'll tell you what, let's put that idea on hold for now. We can chat about my gun when you get back.
Thank you.
Interesting little spot. Not a fan of those electrical hounds, I think she called it. However, with that, I'm gonna call it okay. We're done right here. It's a pretty good place to stop. So I want to thank you all for joining me. I actually had a blast. And if you guys have any suggestions, let me know, please. Like I told the other gentleman, I'm still improving how I go about doing my practice, so I want to make it as fun as enjoyable for all of you. Thank you all very much, and I hope